He did it.
Oh my god.
So
yeah, he did that.
I'm like, oh,
I'm trying to
demand
Riley.
Stop.
And once on board, take that first available seat to help speed up the boarding process for those who are going on this delay flight to Sacramento.
Okay, so it was, okay, I was saying, it seems like he has an advantage.
Boss owns a little private interviewer.
And then he's got a farm. He's got a
plus. And then, like, I'll raise him, like, in a pickup truck. Like, both. We were coming back from the farm.
Yeah,
the
farms.
Yeah, we do. Yeah. Like, when it,
I mean, if he has so much fun with you.
Yeah. When it snows, he'll, like, hook up a little, the inside of the tire.
Yeah.
He'll pump that up with air and to the back of his truck.
Yeah.
So I'll go out with, like, my
Yes. Hey, is Daisy a little dog or a...
She's a little dog.
We have it. Yeah. Just another picture. So yes. We have a golden retriever.
Oh,
nice. Yeah. My steak, mine is steak. His brother.
Comfortable.
Maybe it's a dog. That's good. Oh, my gosh. The chicken would have my dog.
Yeah, I mean,
Unattended items may be confiscated. Please report any unattended or suspicious bags, parcels, or other items to law enforcement or airport personnel.
Thank you.
board exit doors. Two overweight window exits and two exit doors in the back. Signs overhead and lights on the floor lead to exit. A safety information card is in that seat back or literature pocket in front of you. In the event of a water evacuation, use the life vest under your seat. Remove the vest only if called to do so. Pull the red strap to open the container and remove the pouch. Place the vest over your head, wrap the strap around your waist, buckle it in front, and pull to tighten. Once outside, pull down on the red tab to inflate the vest and to manually inflate blow into the tube at your shoulder. We are coming about to check that your seat belts are securely fastened, seat backs and tray tables are in their full upright and launch position, and all carry-on items are completely under that seat in front of you or in the overhead bin, leaving the area around your feet clear. Smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, is not allowed. You. It does have the figure of a light bulb on it. If you inadvertently press that emergency call button, no worries, guys. Just press it a second time. That does reset it for us. We've just been cleared for takeoff. We'll be airborne in just a few moments. Sit back, relax, and enjoy your flight.
Thank you.
accessible without releasing your seatbelt from the overhead compartment. As a reminder, all of those devices do need to remain in airplane mode with cellular functions turned on. Only if they have it momentarily to begin our in-flight beverage service. Seatbelt sign. There's one laboratory in the forward cabin and one laboratory in the back cabin.
here at Southwest Airlines. It's our pleasure to welcome you to our home base. Please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened, seat backs, and tray tables in their full upright and locked position, and all carry-on items completely underneath that seat in front of you. When the captain turns off the fastened seatbelt sign, please be very careful when opening the overhead bins. Items may have shifted during flight and could fall out. You are now certainly welcome to use the cellular functions of your cell phones and your other small portable electronic devices, but please remain seated and leave your carry-on stowed. Please be advised the aircraft doors will be open for ground servicing. For your safety, please ensure that you and any children you are supervising remain clear of the front and back doors. If you are connecting here in another Southwest flight, please check the TV monitors in the terminal for your flighting gate number. We certainly have enjoyed spending part of our day with you. We know you've been twisting you fly, and we thank you so very much for choosing us here at Southwest Airlines. Have a very enjoyable stay here in Denver or wherever your journey may take you. Now, folks, do please keep in mind the very safest form of your transportation has come to a close. So do buckle up, be safe. We want to see each and every one of you on a future Southwest flight.
Yeah. Thank you.